Hello guys! Today, gagawa tayo ng super easing trio sausage and cheese pasta. Napakadali lang ng mga ingredients nito. Kayang-kaya nyo itong gawin sa bahay. Gumamit ako dito ng Frank's, chorizo, and chicken sausage. Kailangan natin ng garlic, tomato, salt and pepper, butter, and mozzarella cheese. Heat the pan and we will add olive oil and butter. Kailangan iprito muna natin yung ating mga sausages. Pagkatapos niyan, lalagyan na natin ng tomatoes and garlic. We will add a teaspoon of salt and pepper and then hahaluin natin itong mabuti before we add the tomato sauce and a little bit of water. Naglagay din ako dito ng paprika and seasoning. Tapos isisimmer natin siya for about 10 minutes before we add the sugar and the mozzarella cheese. Ayan, ready na natin itong tikman. We will add parsley to finish and then ayun, ang sarap po! Follow me for more easy recipes!